to me? Okay. What would you say to have your way? Would you give up the control? If you have not already, please press that subscribe button down below and give this video 2 thumbs up. If you can, just press. I would greatly appreciate it. So today, I was at Walmart and I decided to get a little goodies, you know, nothing special, but I decided to get like Spanish candy. And I think one of them is, I don't think it's friends, but I definitely never had it before. So I decided to make a video of me trying it. Okay, this is, the first one is Pilon Kilo Rico. I feel like I said that totally wrong, of course. This is what it looks like. Yeah, let's see how it tastes. Oh, it's just stuck. Okay. Again, I never tasted this before. How do you? This is kind of cute, though. Wait, what is? Doing it right, or am I like totally? Oh my God. Okay, this one, and it doesn't say how to. Okay, I'm thinking just the way it looks. Like, it's supposed to be really nice. Oh, duh, dummy. Okay. So, like, this shit is still hard to do. Yeah, it's very hard to come out. Like, can you see it? This would not be a candy that I will eat this like every day because I don't have the patience. It tastes like something that I used to eat. Okay. I'm gonna rate these between 1 to 10. I'm trying to see if I really like it. Between 1 to, it's very sweet. Between 1 to 10, I give it like a 5. Yeah. I give it like a 5. It's not bad, but I feel like if I was to keep on eating it, it would just bother me. Like, I would like the aftertaste. Okay. I didn't get that much. I only got like 3. So this just neighborhood Walmart now that just opened up, kind of close by me. And they don't really have a lot. Okay. Oh, this one is Gloria's. Glovia's Ghost Milk Candy with Pecans. does have goat milk, because that's the first thing that is listed on the ingredients. Who has ever tried goat milk? I never had goat milk. I never had it before. I don't think any of my family ever had it either. I might be wrong, but like, where do you get goat milk? I barely like milk, but when I do drink milk, it's like regular milk or rice cream. Alright, this is what it looks like. Just by looking at it, it looks like doo-doo. Like, see? This should look like doo-doo. It's from a pecan. I'm not really into pecan. I don't really like it. It tastes more pecan to me. I don't know. It tastes awful to me. Alright. And the last thing is this candy. Lucas Fasano. Lucas Fasano. There's a lot. And I'm probably gonna throw all of this away. But if any of you guys ever ate any of these candies before or try it, well, comment down below and let me know which one you tried and if you liked it or not. I don't know. And I bought the big one on purpose, like they only had this size, so. That's liquid. Okay. Spilled on me. Okay, I'm back. Oh my god, I still have aftertaste. Okay, I'm good. So yeah, I don't like it. I think the first one that I had wasn't so bad, you know. But, like, let me eat, and also I didn't even eat yet, so that probably wasn't a good idea. Yeah, so that's it for the video. But like I said, if any of you guys ever tried it or eat it, definitely comment down below, let me know which one you tried, and what are your thoughts. And if you guys have any ideas about what next video I should do, or what video you guys would like me, or would like to see me do, then definitely comment down below. I definitely look at my comments. I definitely do respond if anyone has any questions. And don't forget to subscribe, you guys. If you have not done that already, please subscribe. And definitely turn on your notifications so you know when I post. So I hope everyone slayed today.